Hi, I'm Mike Pewtherer from woodlandways.com. I'm going to show you how to float with a hand drill. I'm also going to show you how to avoid some of the common pitfalls and mistakes that we see in other demonstrations. I like to lick or otherwise wet my hands to allow me to maintain a good grip on the hand drill. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to rock one hand forward while I rock the other one backwards. So slowly, this is what it looks like. This allows me to maintain downward pressure while also staying in the same spot on the spindle. One thing you want to make sure to do is to avoid this, which is these short little strokes just in your palm. Each time I change directions, what ends up happening is the spindle stops rotating and then reverses its direction. When it's stopped, it's cooling down. The more it cools down, the harder it's going to be to get this fire going. So I like to use as much of my hand as I can. I get more rotation, more revolutions for each stroke. So if you've got a notch, you can float just to get that notch full of powder. And you don't have to do it quickly, you can just do it slowly. And once that notch gets full of powder, then you can go ahead and pick up the pace. See, we've got some nice smoke there. Now we've got a nice little coal. Right, so it's not terribly hard. It's just gotta stick with it.